Everybody, and welcome back to Liza P, possibly the last episode, or perhaps I'll be saying that 3 times in a row. Yeah? Yeah? Oh, yeah. There's nothing out there. It has ruined it. Yeah. Okay. Anyway. Simon Madness. I hope there's not like 3 videos of me trying to kill this stupid guy.
Show me everything you have, Conqueror of Geppetto.
There we go. Alright, stage one is down. Alright, Simon, I guess it's just you and me. No. You gotta be fucking kidding me! Why rely on a fucking insta-kill? God. I only got one left. That's fantastic. Not like I desperately need those or anything. Fable charges. We're gonna use fable charges. I wish I would have had fable charges. I remembered it like immediately as soon as I got him down. I was like, you know what? Daggum, if I would have had a fable charge, I could have busted out my special move and probably did some damage, maybe even knocked him down sooner.
Show me everything you have, Conqueror of Geppetto.
How do you get out of that? How do you get out of that? This is getting me heated. Oh, this is getting me heated. And now I'm out of those stupid items because they won't let you just buy them. No, gotta go all the way back to the stupid hotel. I have not raged at this game as much as I do now. Because this is... this is starting to... I'm getting heated. I'm getting very heated. I'm already heated. You already know I'm heated. I don't have any more... I only have one more Fable charge. I feel like if I was like extremely good at if I was extremely good at parrying, Stalker. This guy probably would be easy. It takes two to get one, so I only have one. That's fantastic. Yay, just what I was wanting. I'm sorry, I'm just mad. I am very mad and I'm irritated. Because we should not have over half of all this time, over half of last episode and this one just being on one boss. Just one failed attempt over and over and over and over. And it's just, oh man, it drives me crazy. Plus 64. This does 268 plus 56. Whatever I just made does 222. I don't think I have a weapon that's stronger than this one. I don't know what weapon could be stronger than this one. I don't know what I'm doing. Aegis was supposed to be my biggest thing. I don't know. Here we go, take 12 or whatever.
Show me everything you have, upward of Geppetto.
Fell right into that one. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Sense having something on there that doesn't work. Doubt this will do anything.
Show me everything you have. Up with Dr. Panko.
Thank you.
Yes! Oh my god. I know if I went for that critical hit, I would have died. I just knew it in my heart. I would have died if I did that. Oh my god. I needed some water.
So I tried to use this hour to hold her, even if these hands never come. It's time for gone. But be warned. Watch out for Gepetto.
Dun dun dun. Oh, you out of your mind. We're gonna go get our stuff back, then we're gonna do this.
Human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself. That sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
This is a long way down. Oh, we're slowing.
For so long, the moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again, By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy.
But I'm doing that by myself.
Give me your heart, son. Give me your heart. I believed you were a good boy. But you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children. Even naughty ones that must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life.
And you couldn't see beyond that, that I was already your son.
I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son.
Jesus.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son.
Yes!
How dare you? You're just a puppet.
Nothing but a puppet.
Okay. Well, I'm dead, guys. Oh, man. Let me guess, this is one I gotta fight by myself. Yep. Oh, no sense waiting either.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my friend. I never found you in the Grand Covenant and the other puppet because of Carlo's memory.
This guy is going to be rough. He's going to be rougher than Simon. But maybe not at the same time. I can tell that it's definitely going to be... It's really just because I have to parry more. For one thing, I should have changed my ring.
Real human. Come to me, my son.
Wow, that was quick. How about more damage to puppets?
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. Freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father wants to resort to the Flash, but there's no other way. If you can't find a way, I'll meet you.
How dare you? You're just a puppet.
Man, God bless. We are so close, guys. We're so close. We're gonna give it one more attempt, and then I'm gonna have to call it and call this episode. And I might need to take a break. I might need to take a break.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets, because Carlo's memories within you.
Okay. Oh my God!
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son.
Oh,
You know what? I'm just gonna keep going.
Human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant because of Carlo's memories within you.
Oh boy. We got time for one more attempt. I'm going to 45 minutes. Once we go past 45 minutes, if we're dead, we're dead.
You can become a real human. Come to me.
Geppetto, I need you to,
can't find a way. I'll make sure you myself.
What'd you just do? Did you just heal yourself? You're someone who doesn't give up. Well, guess what? Videos are... That's all the time I have for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and hopefully we will finish Liza P in the next episode. Until then, I'll see you then.